peace doesn't mean that everyone is the same. It means that everyone is different, and we recognize the difference of action. So God should bless this home, and bless this country, and by extension, bless the entire world, that there should be peace in the world, and true harmony, and a recognition that every single person in this world, and every nation, has something to contribute to God's name in this world.
Grandchildren. And I believe that the only way and the best way that we can do it is to be a little concrete.